Hello students, here is a very factual question. We need to match the list one option to the list two option. Now list one is the distances from the earth's surface or the heights from the earth's surface, and list two encompasses the spheres or the regions in which these heights will be present. So assume you are at the ground position and you are placed from the ground position to the heights mentioned over here. So you need to identify which sphere will you be in. So let's say over here, I will just give you a brief description. The answer is option B. Now what we have over here is the troposphere, mesosphere, thermosphere, ionosphere and exosphere. So the first one and the nearest one in the troposphere starts at the earth's surface and extends 8 to 14.5 kilometers high, 6 to 9 miles. Stratosphere, the stratosphere starts just above the troposphere and extends to 50 kilometers, 31 miles high. Mesosphere, the mesosphere starts just above the stratosphere and extends to 85 kilometers, 53 miles high. Thermosphere, the thermosphere starts just above the mesosphere and extends to 600 kilometers, 372 miles high. Ionosphere, the ionosphere is an abundant layer of electrons and ionized atoms and molecules that stretches from about 48 kilometers, 30 miles above the surface to the edge of the space at about 965 kilometers, 600 miles. Exosphere, that is the upper limit of our atmosphere. It extends from the top of the thermosphere up to 10,000 kilometers, that is 6,200 miles. So this is a brief description of all the regions in the air or the atmosphere that we have. The first is troposphere, second is stratosphere, third is mesosphere, thermosphere, ionosphere and exosphere. Thank you.